Sound is up all the way. I'm still going to... Let's kick Archeon's ass. How about that? I could definitely use... I could definitely use kicking Archeon's ass. I do all these PvE quests, despite the fact that maybe it's like, whatever. Because when you do that, you get extra shit, man. You get chests. Why would you not do these? We're gonna do my death deck. Who are we fighting against? You guys see a mission? No, he's just he doesn't have a storyline. He's just today's challenger. Okay, this match is brought to you by Jack Daniel's Tennessee Whiskey. And I'm drinking beer too, but can't use the same sponsors all the time. This match is brought to you by Jack Daniel's Tennessee Whiskey. I can't read the rest of it. Alright, so we got this all fired up, right? We're gonna put him here. This person here. Here. Look at that setup. Maximized setup. Why is it maximized? Because this chick here will make sure these guys repeat, and then he'll make sure he repeats himself. So let's see what happens, man. I don't have anybody gone yet. Should I draw one turn? No. You'll see why. I'm gonna draw like one card, but I mean, either he's gonna get removed or whatever. Look at that. Good show for the beginning. See, I kind of saw that coming. Gonna start hurting me, that is. Shield is useless. Well, that's not gonna do anything this turn. Candlebox? What's going on right now? Candlebox. Beautiful. We like this guy here. That's okay. I'm not worried about it. That guy there. Bring that shit on. Exactly why I didn't do that, which I could have did. Not yet. Are we doing heals yet? No. Ooh, I like that too. It's so cool to listen to this music. I haven't heard this shit. I haven't heard this shit in ages. Oh, oh yeah! Ah! Now what? Now I gotta wait. Oh yeah! Or I can take the 3 damage and save that for a better... Why don't we do that? Why don't we heal? Put him back in. And then we want this guy. No. Yeah. Let's get in there. Turmoil and fuck you. That up now. While he may or may not have any removed cards, he might have got one fresh, who knows, right? But it's all good. It's all good in the hood. We'll see what's up. Is that what happened? Oh yeah! I literally have 1 card in my discard pile. So I don't really have anything I want to play right now. Despite how goofy that shit seems. I just don't. Look at, and they're just not giving me any of my, I mean, they're giving me good cards. But I don't have a lot of troops coming out, right? And then this fag with his fucking... Look at douche. Here's the problem with this fucking shit. I'm not even gonna fucking... I'm gonna... You're done. Get the fuck out of here. Your stupid fucking garbage nonsense. And then, we're not going to do anything else quite yet, are we? Oh, different song. I don't have anything in the discard pile. You see what I was talking about earlier? My setup's pretty solid, yo. What a fucking faggot. What a fucking fag. Give me your fucking fag shit. Alright, bitch. I'll play that fucking game too, motherfucker. The fuck out of here. Now. I like this better over here, though. I know, I kind of wanted to drop it. Oh, son of a bitch. No! No, 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 no. God damn it. A second for not paying attention. This should have went over there. And it didn't. God damn it. St- still okay. God damn it. We don't really need these cards yet. Annoying as that, right? I got it. It's okay. I'm not too disappointed. Fuck this douche, right? I know that's fuck that douche. Yeah, you don't get to block my shit just because you think you're cool. Think what I'm thinking? Because I'm thinking I'm going to do this. But you were thinking I was going to just set it off? I don't want to set it off. I know. Could have did something completely different. I'm getting the shit kicked out of me. It's okay. But you see what I just did there? I can turn two of these in. I can turn two of these in one turn. Right? Bam. See what that does? See what we got here? Here's what we actually want to do. I should sing this tonight at karaoke. 1, 2, 3, 4. I know he's got that 7 lumen. But that 7 can't go through that fucking barrier here. Oh, yeah. See what I'm saying? Unless he's got that fucking card now, which he don't, that ain't gonna do shit. That's gonna bounce. This is gonna bounce. GG, bitch. That's right! That's fucking right! And you thought you fucking had this shit figured out. GG, motherfucker. Bam. Denied! Unless he's... Oh, yeah. It's still over, you fucking loser. Get out of here. Ha! That's how you wreck the fucking daily quest in one fucking go. All right, how much time do I got left? It is now... Wait a minute. I got 30 minutes. 30 minutes. That's some Ric Flair shit right there. That makes me happy. Okay, so are we going to continue with Monsters in the Mist? In the Midst? Yeah, because we don't have much time to do this left. All right, we're going to go with the same deck. Because I was so pleased with the fucking deck that I just used. Wah! Shop on that motherfucker. Now I know this is a wizard deck, and these guys always blow. Like they blow. We will wait until. Now this is gonna have to be done differently. That guy has to go there. This guy has to go here. At this point, it doesn't fucking matter between these two, because they're kind of both useless. Other than the fact that... We can't play both those in one turn. We can't play both those in one turn. Here's what we'll do. There's a method to my madness. And that is, if he has a remove spell, he'll use it, and then I will fuck his shit up. Really bad right now. Well, he's not falling for that one. Okay, well, I'll fall for this one. You fucking cunt. I did fall for it. What a fucking boneheaded move that was. I keep forgetting to realize this douchebag has a block. This guy's useless the whole fucking time now. God damn it. Whatever you do, don't play douchebag moves like that. And remember to read what the fucking other guy does. For fuck's sake. Man. I just wasted my guy is what I'm saying. Useless. His style as a criminal. Fuck you, buddy. I'm still getting rid of you. God damn it. And then I'm gonna put this guy over here. Man, it's not like I don't have plenty of ghosts. This whole deck is ghosts. There's like a couple skeletons in here, but mostly ghosts. Fucking fag. Now, when he exhausts, he should just jump right back into my hand. Oh, he goes into my deck, not my hand. But you get what I'm saying. Soul Cage! Yeah, I knew they were going to pull this shit. Alright, well, they got rid of one dude. No units, bitch. Should I get rid of that other guy? If I was going to do that, no. Because he can remove my shit and I'll bring it right back. I'm not worried. He's getting rid of some of my stuff, but not that big of a deal. Hold on. Just get here, dude. That's my good friend. Well, he's one of my good friends. He's like the most beta, but he's a pretty cool guy. I'm not trying to make fun of him, but he's definitely one of my, he's a good friend, but for fuck's sake, man. Definitely. Beta! Is this Alanis Morissette? Ass-lastness? Pull that other motherfucker out of hot. And let's turn toward it! Toward it! There it is. His dragon isn't going to give two fucks about that. But the rest of the cards will. The rest of the cards who don't have that fucking... that I don't have that Ren, they're gonna fucking care about that. For sure. I'm not gonna do the same fucking shit over here. We're gonna tour in this one. We're gonna torn it right here. Torn that fucking quest. That's right, you have way too many cards. Let's get rid of some of those. How about that? Oh, look at him trying to be Mr. Sneaky Fuck. And Mr. I'm gonna fuck you up with a bomb fuck, I guess. Do that one, and then we'll draw. Yeah, I'm gonna get rid of that 7. Fuck him. I don't care about you getting rid of him. I don't give a shit, you cunt. We're gonna put that dragon back out. Oh wait, he's gonna actually draw into his hand. Guess what, douche? Oh, wait a minute. He does have the dragon. Are you guys thinking that I should just cheese ball remove? One, two, three, four, five, six. He's not blocked though. I can't have that faggot doing his fucking Ren damage right now. God damn it! Ah, how am I fuck? How the fuck do I keep forgetting that? What the fuck am I thinking? God damn it! Fuck! Fuck! God damn it! Why don't you just give him the ball? Wait, what is it? I'm trying to think of like Saturday Night Live, where it's like, oh, the chess, like where Jim Belushi does. Why don't you just give him the pawn? Give it to him. That's what I just did. I'm like, why don't you just give him the fucking card? Give it to him. All right, I'm gonna do this douche next, and then draw some cards. Holy shit, what a boneheaded mistake. God bless it. Jiminy Christmas. Look at that shit. I'm getting wasted. I'm not thinking out loud. And now he's down to one card, though. We just give him the rook. Give it to him. It's supposed to be like a high school championship. give me a fucking quest! Give me a fucking ability! I just want one! Look at this cocksucker right back where he fucking is gonna destroy my team. Douche. What would you guys do? Would you just say, fuck it, throw that guy down? Ah! What am I doing? What the fuck? Jesus Christ, okay. So I'm playing really bad. I'll be right back. I'm gonna go use the men's room. The game is not over. I'm just not leaving my key in the fucking car in Detroit. Hold on, I'll be right back. Trust me. Like 3 minutes. Sometimes you feel like a nut. Sometimes you fucking make boneheaded bullshit moves like I've been making this entire match. Ah! That's my throw up sound. Alright. See what happens, man. I'm pretty much dead. They're all Ren damage. That's what I'm saying. He's going to do 8 damage next turn. I don't have a heal. God. Jesus, Mary, and Joseph. Fuck me. Especially for playing. Okay. I got time for one more. I literally do. Okay. One more. No, I'm not going to sit there and hope that somehow he didn't just beat me. Fuck him. Also, we're going right to my undefeated deck. I'm pretty sure this deck is still undefeated. It is, because I actually used it to beat the first champ. But then I switched over to some other deck. This deck is still like 6 or 7-0. This is different though. This is a high magic deck. Best person to put here is a guy who can do the most damage. And then this guy. Then this guy. And then the guy who can move people around. Nobody watches my best streams. They watch the ones where I suck, but they don't watch the ones where... However! That's right, you're gonna get nailed next turn, son. You're gonna get nailed next turn, son. Oh, look at him over there, trying to be Mr. Schmancy Pants. He is. He's doing strategy. I don't like his strategy. Because right now... He's changed my whole fucking strategy, this cunt. God damn him. I wanted to remove that. That was a smart play. He played very well. Actually, you guys could learn that, man, for sure. That's a really smart play that he just did. Because I couldn't... He forced me to not remove his heal. That's all I'm just saying. He forced me to not remove his heal. He's gonna hit once. And I'll probably remove him now. I wanna see if he puts something else down though. He won't. Oh shit. I guess my shield buster dude is gone. I like this song. Never heard it. I like it. Okay, you fucking little fucking homo. You fucking faggot. Go ahead, remove my... I'll put another one down, bitch. You ain't got removes all day like that. Now sleep my guy, you fucking homo. You guys should remove that? Fuck yeah, you should, right? Bye, bitch. Yeah! Come on! Alright, put your little fucking homo, whatever the fuck that guy is. Gonna go out the way. I'm not gonna let that hit. Let him. Now he's in the hole. Yes, he's winning by hit points, but against this deck, it's not really gonna matter too much. Is it? He's got that bird guy. That's not gonna help him. Able to draw one card per turn because he's in desperation mode. So what I will do is I will fireball and then I will remove. Remove and rewind. Then he can get his 4 damage in. 5. Still pretty good, right? He's still kicking my ass. I can't say he's not. I can't say I'm not getting my ass kicked. But this is a different style deck. This deck does not fuck around. He's about ready to get wrecked. What a fucking nerd. This is gonna hurt him more than it hurts me. Oh yeah, oh yeah. I don't have a remove though. So I kinda feel, I'm still gonna do it though. I don't know, let's see what happens. And then what happens? Alright, let him do his thing.
Hot milk. Tweak my lip or champagne or ripple. Shabbat no cripple. We drop lobotomy beats. Evaporated meat to the high-tech streets. We go solo. Dance floors and talk shows. Hot dogs.
Yeah, this is fucking cool as shit. Back rows.
Take pills, make them moody automatic. tutti frutti, sex in the house, Niagara Falls, local shopping malls, receiving Atlas calls, hot like a cheetah.
Ah, dumb move, right? Alright, I got it. Fucking loser. Loser being me, but I just fucking made that goofy ass mistake. Ugh, you fucking cunt. You're not allowed to heal, by the way, douchebag. And then, let's just set it off, man. Oh, can he block the hole too, right?
Something tells me you want to go home.
Fuck.
Champagne bottles, custom clothes you own. Calling up from special area codes.
No, it's units. Alright, let's do it anyway. It's fucking units! Units! I fucking just read it! God damn it! I fucking just read that it said fucking units, you fucking cunt. God damn it. God, I just fucking read it said units. I fucking swear to God. Did I not read that? I think it's still GG. I think I still win. Sorry, motherfucker. You lose. Woo! This game, this deck is still undefeated. Undefeated. Goddamn Banhammer deck, undefeated! Woo! Undefeated, the Banhammer deck. If you guys want to see it, somebody asked me what it is. It's on the Age of Sigmar Champions Reddit. And you can go there. This fucking deck is badass. It's ridiculous. It's just so goddamn cohesive. But, like I said, Age of Sigmar Champions Reddit. Somebody asked me what the deck list is, and I posted it. So you can go there. Just look for the post where I said something about me defeating the daily fucking stuff or whatever. Dude, but this deck is fucking legit. This is my best deck, not just kinda, but ever. Like, I have not lost with this deck yet. PvE, PvP, ranked, whatever. Now, I'm still not, like, the most highest ranked player. Because I'm always playing other shit. Like, I'm always trying to play, like, whatever. I like to have fun. And my rank, like, I figure, like, seasons, if I place well in a ranked season, then I'll focus on, like, whatever. But if I'm kind of, like, fucking around with the shitty decks that I've had, I don't place well. Then I'm not, like, going to be like, dude, I need to climb out of bronze 3. Like, who gives a fuck, man? I'd rather just, like, keep playing and having fun until I develop a kick-ass deck. Anyway, it's time for me to go to the boss.